be real. I'm probably the last real.
I don't say that word because you're not ready for that. If I would say it, you wouldn't understand it because you think I would be racist, but you don't understand who I am. Who's that guy? I don't know. But I know for a fact, I can only repeat this. My soul is so black. My skin color is so black. My eye is so black. I'm lacking so many things. I'm so imperfect. But I'm white on the outside. Although, I'm completely the opposite of what you perceive with your eyes, but your eyes are very much fooling. And you still believe what you see is real. It's not. Certainly it is, right? Can you touch it? Can you go through it? Change your perception. Everything is inverted, switched, crossed, reversed, and at the same time it is what it is. So I confuse you with my language, right? Left. It's the zero point of creation. What I say is what I do, what I am is what I sit, what I spit. Because I'm angered. I'm here. I'm speaking from here. With this. And with that outlook. And with the hand gestures of a real one. You're ready to fall, you will rise. Get ready to kill aspects of yourself. Get ready to kill belief and lies systems that were imprinted in your mind. Because everything is yours. mind. The rising Rasun on the horizon. Take a look into the mirroring sun, the black sun, the green sun, the rainbow, which always gives you the full color spectrum, and the subconscious Ouroboros, which is flowing through the whole grid, and to realize your perception and perfection, which is always imperfect. I'm always imperfect, and I appreciate that. And I'm so transparent. I know I make mistakes, but I'm staying true. I'm staying who I am, and I will guide you into Source, which was already you. Mira. I'm the Black Pharaoh, the Black Sun, the Black Light, which illuminates you with truth. Which mistakes Mother Nature gives Ra Sun.